Valentino, lightness, beauty and pure, sensuality, Italian neorealism.
I had a beautiful red Valentino, typical Valentino coat. It was beautiful.
No one does semi-sheer better than them. It doesn't look cheap, it looks classy.
The tailoring, it's a little loose. When the first girl came out and I saw the tailoring, I thought that was very, very new for them and very, very beautiful, very special.
Accessories I love. A lot of them are studded pieces with clear plastic transparency.
Ooh, sensual. This show always makes me feel that way though. The music was classical and the clothes are always beautiful, so it kind of alters me a little bit when I'm in the show.
On the catwalk, I feel like a princess because it's so beautiful. It's not just a normal dress, it's like really special. I love it.
Valentino is for very elegant women who live in a castle, I think.
Casting was aristocratic in its thing. The Vivaldi music redone electronically gave it a kind of semi-religious air. I thought it was great.
Make me think about couture a lot.
My favorite piece was the python coat and also the clear plastic transparent coat. I thought that was really well done.
know it's Valentino. There's no like set theme, so it's really cool. You always know it's Valentino.
Beautiful as always. I had a like kind of white dress, reminded a little bit of wedding dress, and it was like super simple, just beautiful lace, and I think every woman would love to get married in that kind of dresses. It's so simple and beautiful and light and very womanly.
I would love to get married in Valentino. It was very imperial, but at the same time incredibly modern.
Was fabulous, fantastic, girly, a dream. They make everyone look like a princess. We like that.
My second outfit was really pretty. Princess dress, it's gorgeous.
It's great to see Pier Paolo and Maria keeping the spirit alive of the house.
Atelier with all the incredible embroidery, incredible details, and you know, if this is prêt-à-porter, we just can't wait for the couture.
Every season to improve and to improve a style and to maintain the style is not that easy, and it's so chic, so refined, so elegant. It's so new, in the same time it's very modern, you know, it's not an old lady, so that's why I like it. I think that they made such an incredible, beautiful job that I cannot believe it.